It's been a very interesting warm-up.
Yes, it has.
You see some of these guys doing all the triple jumps in practice, and then you have to wait and see what happens in the actual performance.
His hometown is Westlake, Ohio, and he represents the Winterhurst Figure Skating Club in Lakewood, Ohio. He'll be skating to music from the motion picture The Rocketeer, and his name, Aren Nielsen.
Our first skater, 26-year-old Aren Nielsen. He's looking to make up some ground in this free skate. He's currently in fifth after the short program.
The trick with him will be whether he can skate his triple jumps. That's where he's had problems. The first, the very difficult triple axle from a forward edge. Almost good. Touch of the hand on the ice. Second one, a triple lutz. He did one of the most beautiful ones I've ever seen in practice. That was nice, too. This is a triple toe, double toe.
Aren was the bronze medalist at the 94 championships in Detroit, and this marks his seventh appearance in the men's senior nationals.
Music from the movie The Rocketeer. This triple axle, he needs it. Now, it was a good jump, but he couldn't hold the landing. Double three turns between the two jumps reduced the value of it somewhat. But it was a nice, nice lift. A loop jump. Notice he's taking his time. He's not rushing. He's certainly not overpowering his movements through this.
And you're watching the men's free skating live at the State Farm U.S. Figure Skating Championships. Remember that the free skate counts for 2/3 of the total score for a skater.
This rink have really been cut off, and it makes it very difficult for some of the skaters who are used to using them. Oh. Now that kind of a fall really shouldn't cost him a lot. It was a pure slip. He got up immediately, kept right on going. It didn't disrupt the flow of the competition, and therefore it shouldn't be marked off very much.
Coach is four-time U.S. ladies champion and Olympic gold medalist Carol Heiss Jenkins.
Double axel. Good height on that. Good height. And a death drop.
Well, that was a pretty good performance for him. I have to say pretty good, because obviously the fall and a couple of the jumps were not completed as planned. But generally, it was not a bad performance, and better than he has been doing all fall long, where he's had simply one mistake after another. So it's nice to see.
And we'll return to the 95 State Farm U.S. Figure Skating Championships after these messages and a word from your local ABC stations.
Now, this is the triple Lutz combination that Aren Nielsen did. Look at how good that is, but look how close he's getting into the corner. He steps up into that double toe loop and just barely misses the barrier. Shades of Midori Ito. The corners in this rink, very shallow and troublesome. Now, look at this. He's doing a step move here, and somehow or other, it just goes out of his head, and boom, there he slips off the edge and goes flat. But he got up quickly. It didn't disrupt the performance, and the marks shouldn't be too hurt by that mistake.
And the marks for technical merit from 5.5 to 5.7.
Those are good marks. Those
are
good marks. Remember, he's in fifth place. And that is something that he needs every element if he's going to try to pull up in this event.
And his marks for presentation.
And these should be crucial.
5.5.
The second marks for presentation. Also from 5.5 to 5.7. Unofficially, he is our new our leader at this point.
5.7. And 5.6.
And of course, we still have so many of the other great skaters to see yet to come.
Anyway, we need to pick it up.